Yeah, we are very confident. We are very confident. I mean, it's not only at the party level, but this translates from what we, you know, interact with the people of Sohiong Province. Like those people not who have supported the UDP, but those who are against the UDP in the previous elections. But this time, they have made up their mind to see that they are with UDP and see that they are supporting our candidates.
We will double what we had in 18, meaning the we had 6, now it will be 12. So it's a big leap forward for the party.